Welcome back to Civil Engineering Edge. Today's episode is inspired by a great question from one of you. What's the difference between cement and concrete? If you've ever heard someone say cement sidewalk or concrete wall and wondered if they're the same thing, you're not alone. These two terms are often used interchangeably, but they're not the same. In fact, one is just a key ingredient in the other. So what exactly is the difference? Stick with us, and by the end of this video, you'll be able to tell them apart like a pro. Segment 1, cement, the binder. Let's start with cement. Cement is essentially the glue that holds everything else together in a concrete mix. It's a fine, powdery substance made by superheating limestone and clay at temperatures around 1450 degrees Celsius. This produces small lumps called clinker, which are then finely ground and blended with other materials to make what we know as Portland cement, the most commonly used type today. But here's the thing, cement alone isn't very useful. If you mix it with water, it'll harden, but it's brittle and lacks the strength needed for construction. That's why we don't build roads, bridges, or buildings with just cement. Think of it like flour in a cake. You wouldn't eat raw flour by itself, but it's essential when baking a delicious cake. In the same way, cement alone doesn't do much, but it becomes incredibly useful when it's mixed with the right ingredients. Segment 2, concrete, the final product. Now, let's talk about concrete. Concrete is the final, rock-solid material used in roads, buildings, bridges, dams, and more. It's made by mixing cement with water, sand, and gravel or crushed stone. When combined, a powerful chemical reaction called hydration begins. The cement reacts with water to form crystals that interlock, making the mix solid and strong over time. This transformation is what gives concrete its incredible durability. Back to our cake analogy. If cement is flour, then concrete is the baked cake straw, complete and ready to serve its purpose. The confusion between the two makes sense. Cement is such a vital ingredient in concrete that people often mix up the terms. Even construction workers or DIY enthusiasts sometimes say cement driveway when they mean concrete driveway. Adding to the confusion, hardware stores may sell bags labeled cement mix, which actually contains cement plus sand and gravel, essentially a ready-to-use concrete mix. So remember this simple rule, cement is an ingredient. Concrete is the final product. Segment 3, how cement hardens. So what happens when water is added to cement? A fascinating process kicks in. Tiny particles of cement react with the water to form crystalline structures. These crystals grow and lock together, turning the mixture into a solid mass. This process, called hydration, doesn't stop quickly. It continues for days, weeks, even years, which is why concrete actually gets stronger over time. In fact, some of the strongest ancient structures were built using cement-based materials. The Romans, for instance, used volcanic ash to create a form of concrete that's still standing today, over 2,000 years later, like the Pantheon and their famous aqueducts. Hydration is the reason concrete is trusted for foundations, highways, and skyscrapers across the world. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to Civil Engineering Edge.